guys. We are here live with the winner of GSC 48, Rogue Penguin, Mage Penguin.
How's it going?
How's it going, man? How you feeling? Well. It's been first time in a while. You came back out. You won. I know last week or the week before Thanksgiving. You did pretty well. But
I mean, I was looking forward to, I mean, just making it to Grants. Yeah. And then, like, kind of caught me a little off guard.
I mean, you got the reset, though. I mean, a thing that definitely stuck out to me in that set, at least, is because you played him in Winners Finals. And you were playing the Robin. Mm-hmm. And it did not net you the result. It was a little rough. But then you brought out the Marth after one game of Robin. And from there, it was just a completely different game plan. Like, what was going through your mind during the switch?
So, actually, when I actually was really comfortable with Robin on Winners Finals, because we're roommates, we play all the time.
Oh, okay,
And sometimes he'll body my Robin.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'll body his Falco with my Robin.
Okay, fair enough. Okay, so that's how it goes, I guess.
But now, today was a day where he would just do significantly better than me. Yeah.
I noticed, you definitely had that homie vibe going on. I noticed, like, whenever there was that moment in, I think it was the game before the final game, where you spiked him, but he also got the kill off you at the bottom of the stage.
Yeah, we just started laughing.
And both of you were just like, ah, that's cool, you know. My thing would be to ask is, what are the differences you feel when you're playing with someone who you know super well, like your roommate, who you're playing with hours a day, versus just someone who is also on an equal skill level, but maybe not, you don't play that often?
It's more comforting. Yeah. Like, whenever jank stuff happens, you know, I kind of killed him with a forward smash at 30. Like, you wouldn't laugh at his face.
Like, when it's your boy, you could kind of be like, you know.
Yeah, we just started laughing. That's you know, it happens.
I mean, I guess that's what it is. But, I mean, it's good to see you back, man. And definitely, how does it feel to win with, like, another character? Because you had the whole Mario clout going on forever.
It feels great.
But you made, like, to kind of reinvent yourself, I can imagine it's sort of a liberating feeling. You come back with, like, different characters, like a whole different you. Mm-hmm. I can imagine, like, how does that affect your mentality, playing new characters but still getting results?
I mean, it feels great. I considered dropping. I'm not dropping Mario. I know as much as I want to say it, I'm not dropping.
No,
he's in my pocket.
No, he's still there. They never go away. But
It's comforting knowing that I can still do it with other characters.
Oh, yeah.
Lots of people always doubted my ability. They've said from the beginning that I was getting carried by Mario. So it's always really good to, like,
as someone who plays, like, high tiers, I can feel that, where people will be like, oh, it's just a character that carries you. When really, though, when you could come up here and you could play Robin and you could play Marth and you can win grand finals of a GSC. It's pretty stacked local. All right, I think I'm going to let you go here because it seems like everyone is peacing out, but
just
congratulations again.
All right, thank
great
you.
Great seeing
you.
Amazing play.
Thank you.
I think that'll about do it for us, guys. Thank you for all of you on the GeForce GG stream tuning in. I am Dr. Gonzo/Ted Cruise Control, and I will catch you all later. Have a great night, guys.